Hello everybody, welcome to my little paradise in Secure Island.
So we are here at my father's place in Sikihor. You might remember my dad from this video here.
I come to Sikihor the first time in 1995. So immediately I love this place, very beautiful island. Beautiful beach, beautiful mountain, friendly Filipino people, Sikihorian, very friendly people, and very good atmosphere in this place. I love very much this place. I love. So actually in Sikihor, especially in South Sikihor, San Juan, this is a period abagat, so the border to the sea very affected. And the south wind, very strong wind. This period is from June to October approximately. You have two seasons, especially in Sikihor, June to October, south wind, so very affected, especially the south Sikihor. And from November to May is the best time for you visiting the South Sikihor, especially San Juan. And the other period, of course, from October to May, the season, the north wind, so more affected in North Sikihor. I love very much Sikihor Island. This is my favorite place. Of course, I have long experience now, from 1995 to 2023. And after my first time in 1995, I come back regularly with my family, my wife and my son, visiting Sikihor. 3 days, 5 days, vacation in Sikihor. And of course, I'm dreaming one small space along the beach, because the beach is very beautiful. White sand is, for me, little paradise, Sikihor. And of course, every time I'm passing here in Sikihor, and my family is searching opportunity, small land along the beach. So every year I come back from 1995 to 2001. I look at the opportunity in San Juan, small land, because my capital is small capital. And I look at small land from the highway to the sea. The best for me, access direct to the highway. And I buy this property around 700 square meters. And slowly, because my capital is, I have a small budget, I'm developing my project. First, priority protection to the land, so I'm making one seawall. I'm waiting months after for I have additional little capital for continue my project. I fencing, bamboo this time, bamboo fencing. After this is in 2006, because I'm waiting for small additional budget for my simple house along the beach. And I'm developing my house in 2006. My simple house, just for stay living and relaxing in Sikihor. And slowly, later, I'm planting also coconuts, dwarf coconuts, okay, very beautiful looking. Lot of coconuts, beautiful, dwarf coconuts along the beach. And after, I'm finishing, I'm changing my fence. And I'm making for more durable, concrete fencing. And now I enjoy my life in Sikihor. Close distance to my original place, my house in Domaghetti, only 45 minutes to 1 hour and boat.
Yeah, it's around 30 kilometers, 32 kilometers.
Around 32 kilometers from Domaghetti to Sikior.
So Domaghetti is just right there, but you cannot see because of the weather.
So actually the weather is very bad, you know. So Domaghetti is here, in right side.
Yeah.
Negros, Oriental and Domaghetti, just here.
Apo Island here. Is clear.
This is Apo Island, very beautiful island also. And in left side, you look the
Dapitan, Mindanao.
Dapitan di Polog. This is Mindanao Island in left side. So I have a very beautiful view from my place. And my place also is nice. It's one sanctuary, so it's protected, no fishing. And one particular fish, the name is mandarin fish. So sometime in night time, I look a beautiful light inside the water, inside the sea. Some divers come back to this place for watching this fish. Of course, the first time I buy the land in 2001, the sea is starting eating the front side, the land. So first I had stones, sand, and after I'm making my my seawall for protect to my land. In the land before is the coconuts, very high coconuts. This is beautiful, the coconuts, also the high coconuts. But if close to your house, it's danger. If eventually a typhoon or really strong wind, possible crack and fall down to your house. It's nice if long distance from your building.
Yeah.
But me, it's very close distance. So I decide cutting the high coconuts and planting the beautiful coconuts, dwarf coconuts.
Yeah.
Around 4 to 5 meters maximum size. And not danger for the building, for the house. And beautiful also.
Yeah.
Beautiful looking, the dwarf coconuts. Sikior Island, lot of this time in 1995, only some foreigner permanent living in Sikior, but no tourists this time, very small tourists in Sikior. And now, lot of tourists come back in Sikior because, of course, it's beautiful island. And of course, also, the price, the value, the price in the land is more expensive now if you compare the time I arrive in Sikior. It's normal, any place, you know, especially now, a lot of foreigners like still living in Sikior, and the price is go up in this island now. I'm very lucky because I arrive in Sikior the time. The price is very, very cheap. Barato price this time, huh? My budget, my capital is very small, so I'm very lucky. Because now, if you don't have good capital, you don't buy any property in Sikior, it's more expensive now. So this is my simple house. I'm using the floor, concrete floor. And I'm using the structure here, coco lumber. Coco lumber is coconuts wood.
Yeah.
Good quality wood. If you use old coconuts, very durable and very good wood. Very good. My first roof before. This is the time I'm making the house in 2006. It's in Saksak roof. Years ago, this is around 2015, I'm changing the structure, the roof. Using Onduline. Onduline is nice because no corrosion, no, and it's very durable also. Very durable. So welcome to my simple place, simple house. This is my living room. Simple, very simple living room.
There's a plantain.
Small house just for stay relaxing along the beach, for vacation along the beach. 67 square meters. So small living room, small kitchen, very little kitchen. And the two small rooms. This one nobody using. Sometimes if I have a visitor from the family using this room. And other room here. Somebody using sometime also. Some visitor using this one. And this is my simple bathroom, just here. This is my bathroom. Perfect for me. Two rooms, it's view to the sea. I little open the window. Nice view direct to the sea. Open to other side. View to the sea direct. Beautiful, it's a small terrace. Front side to the sea. And of course, beautiful view to the sea. Here is my terrace. Every afternoon, if clear, the weather is clear, nice sunset. Lot of tourists come back here for looking the sunset in afternoon. Eventually this afternoon, if good weather, if the condition is okay, maybe making video on the sunset. J'ai trouvé mon petit paradis ici à Siquijor, c'est une île magnifique pour laquelle j'ai beaucoup d'affection. Pour cette île et pour la population locale qui sont des gens très accueillants et formidables. Voilà, avec des paysages magnifiques côté mer et côté montagne, parce que les montagnes sont aussi magnifiques. Il y a un côté naturel protégé à Siquijor. Et si vous avez l'occasion, venez visiter Siquijor. Siquijor, on ne l'oublie pas, quand on vient une fois à Siquijor, c'est un endroit charmant, magnifique, qu'on apprécie. Voilà.
Please don't forget to leave a comment, like, share the video, and of course subscribe to my channel.
Everyone, thank you. Dagan Salamat. Et merci. Merci beaucoup.
Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe, guys.